Okay, hello. Today I am going to show you how to record a video in Zoom. Okay, the first thing you have to do is where it says new meeting. So first you have to open your Zoom account. Open your Zoom account and click new meeting. You have to go to the home page. To the home page, click new meeting. And then you click your screen. In my case, my screen is S-Lab Zumba, and then I want to enter full screen. Now that I've entered full screen, I want to put share my screen. Now, some people at this point just might want to automatically record. Some people might want to put their own personal video, like right now you see my face, I'm speaking to you, okay? But I prefer to share my screen first. And of course, I have my video on so you can see me. That's your option. And then I look for what I want to share. So let's say I want to share a picture of my mother eating in a restaurant. Okay, so I share that and I share the computer sound because you might have something you want to share that involves some sound. So always keep your share computer sound clicked on. And then I go ahead and click my picture again. I click share. And you see at the bottom corner, very important, that enlarges your picture. So that way you can see the full screen. So click that, okay? And then go ahead and click more, where it says more. You see the three dots? And then you click record. Once you click record, you are officially recording like I am. So click that and boom, now I have my picture, okay? And let's say I'm doing a presentation about restaurants and I want to talk about breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and what types of food we eat for breakfast, etc. Now you can do your presentation, your introduction, your body, and your main conclusion. And that's it. So it's fairly easy. Now, let's say I'm doing a presentation on bullying. And I click to my next slide. Okay. Good day, good morning, good evening, good afternoon, depends on what time of the day it is. At this moment, it's evening, so good evening. Today, I'm gonna talk about bullying. My name is Coach Celestino, and I'm gonna talk about bullying. That's my introduction. And then the main body could be, quite often we see a lot of bullying in school. Usually one boy is the bully and the other boy is the victim, and bullying could be something. In this case, making fun, talking about words. Of course, some cases, bullying could involve violence where people are punching each other and boom, boom, boom. Okay, it could be sexual harassment. That's also a form of bullying. Okay, in this case, the boys are taking turns bullying each other just for fun. Okay, but in real life, usually it's one boy who's the bully and the other boy who's the victim. Of course, we also know that girls can also bully. In this case, all the girls are bullying. But in this case, maybe they're making fun of the girl, maybe they're talking about her. Okay, that's also a form of bullying. And so my conclusion is this. So I talked about bullying, boys bully, girls bully. Usually the bully is the one who bullies and the victim is the person who receives the bullying. So thank you very much for listening. Okay, so that's your presentation. Now let's say you wanted to show a quick video and you want to hear the sounds. This is why it's very important to click the share audio sound. So listen to this. All right, so you can hear the sound, you can hear the cat meow, meow. So very important to collect your audio. So whatever presentation you want to do, show pictures, you want to show a quick audio, but most of the time, if you're doing something for Coach Celestino, I want to see your face. I want to see that you're speaking and not reading. Because if you just do an audio, how do I know that you don't have a piece of paper in your hand and that you're reading it to me? today I'm going to talk about bullying. No, I can usually tell, but I want to see your face. I want to see that you're talking. And when you use PowerPoint presentations and photos, that makes it easier to talk because you can look at the pictures and talk. Okay, so that's it. So when you're finished, you go ahead and press stop recording. That means you're finished. And then once you stop recording, you go to stop share, click stop share, and then end your meeting, and then end meeting for all. Once you finish that, Zoom automatically converts your meeting. Automatically converts. It might take a while if your video is long. In this case, it's not that long. And then it will show you this. It will say audio only, playback, or Zoom Zero. Click Zoom Zero and change the name. Click Zoom Zero and change the name. Let's say you're talking about restaurants. So you change the name about restaurants. Then once you have that in your computer, hopefully saved in your computer in the documents that you want to save it into, and then you go ahead and click your class, and then you should be able to share your Zoom video to me. Okay, so have a wonderful day. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to stop my recording and stop my share.